Friday evening, the Goose Creek Police Department was called out to the scene of a fight in progress with shots fired around 6 o'clock. Police say they returned to the scene a few hours later, and that's when they found shell casings and a vehicle with bullet holes in the area. This was right near Hallmark Drive and Red Bank Road. Police do not believe anyone was actually shot during the fight. Their investigation is ongoing.